Much like many of our young people today, I wore the masks of trauma, playing each destructive role fueled by sadness, anger, pain, and rage. There was no single intervention for me, nor is there one for them. The healing comes through a collective effort, which includes you. Let's inspire them, communicate to them that we believe in them, while we promote education and serve as advocates and mentors for them. Please contact me and let's talk about how we can do this. For more information, please visit my website. Thank you.